Here is the DT-315A 230 volt that we are advising is the same as the 315N. Open the box, remove the foam. This is the stroboscope itself. It's supplied with a AC adapter charger with a Euro plug adapter. As you can see, for operation on 230 volt AC power. Here are the controls, same as you'd find on the 315N, times 2, divide by 2, up and down keys, power key, and adjust knob. Power key turns it on. Unit is flashing. Can adjust the flash rate. Can press the times 2 key to double. That's DT-315A 230 volt.